Slide the oil drip pan into the slot inside the unit. Slide the bottom of the baffle filter into the unit. Then push the filter into the unit and slide it up. Finally, pull the bottom of the filter out and slide it into the drip pan. Repeat this process with the other baffle filter.